by faith, we will fulfill our destinies in Christ. In the presence of God and family, I confess my love and commitment to you in the precious name of Jesus.
Father, we invoke the pastoral blessing upon this union and these lives. Lord, we pray that you guide them every step from this day forward, even as you already have. Lord, by the laying on of hands, we bless them with the blessing of our Father, which is in heaven. Lord, I pray your grace and mercy shall flow with favor and love that is only found in you.
I promise to serve you unconditionally, even if my body is tired and weary. In the end, there are many things that I would never be able to do for you. The things that I can do, I promise to do with my mom.
And I promise to be your best friend always. I love you. And you will forever be my love.
Por este día tan lindo, maravilloso que nos ha regalado, la honra y la gloria para Dios. Los quiero mucho.
Quería decirles a los dos que los amamos con todo nuestro corazón y sabemos que el Señor nos ha bendecido y los bendecirá grandemente. Tendrán lluvias de bendiciones para cada uno de ellos. Estamos tan contentos. Yo le amamos en ese mismo
corazón. Decía el Señor, hablaba con él. El Señor me contesta y me dice, no te preocupes, ellos son mis hijos y yo cuido de ellos.
pleasure to be a part of such a big day. I pray that God will bless you and your home with an abundance of love, beautiful memories, wisdom, and years of love and happiness. My family loves you very much, and we are so thankful that we get to call you our friends. So at this time, I'd like to ask everybody to give a round of applause for what God has put together today.
See, this kind of love can best be described in the Word. We heard it earlier, 1 Corinthians 13 defines love as patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude, does not demand its own way, it is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged.
This day is the day the Lord has made. Mark 10:9 says, what God has put together, let no man separate. You all keep that in your heart.
I told my daughter that I would not say anything today. And she says, Daddy, you can't do that to me. You know my heart, and you know I love you. You're my son. And I know that you will take care of her. I know that. The Lord showed me that already.
Thank you.